coming on to do a reading. So I originally wasn't going to because I have someone staying with me for a few days and they weren't feeling well, but they just told me to just do it, and so I am going to do that, but I might just make it shorter because we'll just see how it goes. I'm gonna pull the overall energy and just see how it goes from there, okay? I hope everyone's doing, I don't remember if I said that, if everyone's doing well. Just remember to take what resonates and leave which is not, okay? Okay. Spirit, what is the energy around this reading? Okay, so this is attraction, love and mother yourself, and carrot, okay? So you could be in this energy of being really nurturing to yourself. Maybe you're working a lot on self-love. Could have taken you from the energy of being in fear to being a lot freer, or it like raised your vibration from being in a lower of energy into a higher energy, which is what a lot of times self-love can do. But there is like pulling in things that you're wanting in your life because of some sort of nurturing that you're putting in towards yourself. You may be doing things like eating a lot healthier or just living a healthier lifestyle in general. Yeah, with balance coming out, there's some sort of balance that you're pulling into your life that's helping you come into a place where you are have a lot of people that could be attracted to you right now. You may be somebody that is like, you could be really gifted in a lot of areas. It doesn't have to just be like spiritually aware. It could be awareness. Like, you may have a high level of awareness on like a range of areas, or it may just extend outward into a lot of different places. And this may put like fear into people because it may seem like you have an extensive like level of knowledge when it comes to like a lot of different things. And you could be somebody that could be like younger, or maybe you have like a younger energy. And people could be like, why do you know this much for like your age? Or how do you know this much for your age? But again, you could have gone through like this awakening, or like a Kundalini awakening, where it's like the knowledge that flows in like a waterfall. So it may just be that you have like something that you can tap into to gain knowledge from. And it could have come from a time when you were in fear, where you had to go from being in fear to coming into freedom when you went through some sort of, if you did go through like a Kundalini awakening, it could have been going from, because a lot of times when you go through those awakenings, you wake up in a, I mean, you're obviously already awake when you go through that awakening, but the vibration you generally wake up in that awakening is the lowest vibration. Like, you wake up in like the realm of hell or whatever, and then you have to raise your vibration up to the ethereal, or what's the other one? I'm not going to get it right. Celestial vibration. Through like work, inner work, meditation. I mean, just all the spiritual work that there is. I mean, it takes years and years. It's not something that happens overnight. It takes so long to do that. But so that could be why you have like a high level awareness. You may have that overflow of information that comes in through the Kundalini waterfall. And so it could just be that you have that to tap into. It could also be that you have gone through a lot in your life and that you balance out situations with like life awareness, knowledge, like you integrate your life experience into your lived knowledge. It could also integrate it into some sort of awakening that brought in higher awareness that you went through. Whatever this is, it's bringing you into a time where you're gaining something that you've really wanted, or something that you have pulled in. You have pulled in something that you've wanted or that you've desired. And it's because of some sort of strong attraction that has come in towards you or is coming in towards you to bring in a balance. This could be something that you didn't think you were going to get, or that you were imbalanced around because you thought it was something you were not going to have at some point. But it may have shown up in a really mysterious way, or there was something really mysterious around this like coming in or this happening. It had to do with like something being in the dark, or there was something hidden about something that you really wanted coming in for you. And whatever this is, if it hasn't come in, there's like this mystery around it where it's like you may be finding out about it, or you may be getting like awareness around it. And it could be coming in a way that you're not expecting. Like you may be expecting to get like, I don't know, like a check for, I don't know, however much money. And it comes in, but it comes in as maybe like, like a new car. So my point is like, there could be like a really mysterious way. There could be like a really mysterious way as to how something that you've wanted is going to come in. It's not going to be the way you expect, but it's still going to be something that's going to be like what you've been wanting to pull in. It's going to be like, it's going to be equally as satisfying, because a lot of times we can manifest, we can say, I want a brand new, I don't know, TV or whatever. And the universe is like, has a better idea of what you actually need. So it's like, it's like you can put the idea out there, and then the universe is going to like make it flow better with where you're at in your life, with what your needs are. Because maybe you want a TV, but you don't have like a place to put it, or you don't have, so the universe, instead of giving you a TV, would maybe give you a phone with like, I'm just saying, like, you know, like my point is the universe knows what is better suited for your needs at the time. So if you think you want something, like say you're like, I want a relationship with whoever, but the universe is like, well, you're not in the place for that. You need to do this work to come out of fear, to come into freedom, so that you're able to nurture yourself more and find more balance in your own life. So instead of giving you a relationship, they put you into like a job that you have to nurture, or that you have to put a lot of work into, or they put you into a project, or they put you into something that's really aligned, that brings in a lot of satisfaction, that you can have an alignment with, you can have an alignment with, and out of that is going to come what you did desire, or what you were ultimately desiring. But at first, what you're trying to manifest, or what you're trying to pull in, is not, you can have the picture, the idea of what you put out there, but it's going to be tailored by the universe and your guides and your team, your soul family, your spirit team. Okay, so it's a really all over the place message, but I was just channeling a lot of what I was pulling in, and that was really relevant to my situation. But most of my readings are, because I feel like they're like collective, meaning a lot of people are going through the same situation at the same time, and that's just the way I personally pull, because that's what I'm more so comfortable pulling off of, for me personally, unless I was doing a, like, in-person situation, okay? So, yeah, I feel like that's all.